Empresses, welcome to Crockpot Empire. We're in my kitchen and I'm going to be cooking some vegetable soup in the Crockpot. I am so excited because I went to the gym this morning and was able to roll down the windows and finally feel fall. Rolled down the windows, turned up the heat and the radio and was able to just feel the brisk cool air and it was so awesome. So fall is definitely here and it's the perfect time for soup. I'm actually in the midst of doing a detox with Kate. If you don't know Kate, go check her out on Crockpot Empire. She is our health and wellness blogger and contributor, and she is absolutely amazing. And she created a detox that actually she lost 10 pounds from last year, and her husband Kale lost 20. And so we started on Monday doing the detox again, and I was kind of wanting to find some new recipes that I could use because some of the stuff gets a little bit monotonous and boring. So I decided to do some vegetable soup. So it can be a normal everyday vegetable soup or you can use it as a detox. I chose to use vegetable broth instead of chicken because this detox is actually, you stay away from all meats and only really eat the rainbow. Let's get to cooking. We're gonna start by using some kale, some green beans, carrots, an onion, a bell pepper, some celery, diced tomatoes, and today I'm using vegetable broth. But you can use chicken broth too. Either is absolutely fine. Cut off the top and bottom of the bell pepper. Set pepper on one end and make a neat slice to open. Unravel and lay flat. Use your knife to remove the ribs and the seeds. Using knife, cut into strips. And voila, you have a perfectly cut bell pepper. So let's start with our celery, carrots, green beans. And you know, you can use any kind of vegetables that you want. Throw all your ingredients into the crock pot, put the lid on, simmer on low for 10 to 12 hours. The secret ingredient in the soup is actually lemon juice, and not many people would think about putting lemon juice in their vegetable soup, but it kind of gives it some tang and a little bit of zest. So we've let the soup simmer all night long last night. Let's go in and take a look. This is the soup after it's been simmering on low for 10 to 12 hours. As you can see, the vegetables are so tender and those onions translucent. Top with some avocado and dive in. Thanks for cooking vegetable soup with me, and I hope you have a wonderful weekend. I'll see you back here next week. And always remember, a girl can do it all with a crock pot, some lipstick, and a cute pair of heels.